the dimension of these hardness tests go penetrate into the material to be tested. Now let's see the Brinell hardness number. Now here you can see that it is a hardened steel ball. They can ask you in exam, what is the cross section of a Brinell hardness test unit? So it is a steel ball. So definitely it will give a spherical or round indentation in the material. Okay, so it is the load by area of projection surface onto the indentation. And how do we calculate? We calculate by measuring the diameter of the indentation in the material which was tested. So smaller the indentation, larger is the number, and harder is the material. So obviously less it penetrates, harder is the material. So now if you go by the values, so hardest is the noble alloy. 99% noble alloy is the hardest with value of 165, whereas lowest is condensed gold